I was a really voracious reader as a child, and literature was a very powerful influence on my life. It provided my solace, my elation, my education. It often provoked me and allowed me to live the lives of others. It also gave me an escape route when things were particularly hard. So as a poet and translator now, I often look back to that child who walked around with her nose in a book the whole time, and I see how my writing can affect the imaginative experience of others.
Him.